my name is Courtney and I'm a pet nanny in Conshohocken. I live here with my fiance and my dog, Charlie. Being a pet owner myself, I know what it's like when you have to leave your pet at home. And I know that I enjoy getting texts and pictures from my pet sitters. So that's something that I do every time that I sit. I just know that it's nice to hear little updates and just know that they're doing okay without you. I look forward to meeting you and sitting for your pets.